T-bar for range of motion. The T-bar can be used to do passive range of motion exercises such as flexion and extension, adduction and abduction, both horizontal and vertical planes, and internal and external rotation.